Welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. My name is Minterius, and we're gonna take off where we left the last episode. We got 30 seeds from a quest, and we're going to plant them today. Gonna need a lot of wood and a lot of stone of that. I want to finish off. Oh, look. First we're gonna plant the water. Oh, that's first. Now, open the brief. Hello there! I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted you to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When the summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plant ahead. Granny Evelyn. Okay. Still wonder when the spring comes. So the spring seeds, we're gonna keep hold them because I don't know how long a season will take. The wild spring seeds. Let's first water these plants, finish the road. Get some stone. Wonder how I'm going to get enough stone to finish everything. And that's those. Okay. goes back on the cobblestone pot. It's a waste of time. Dear neighbor, I hope you're feeling settled in your new home. I'm writing you to let you know that Pierre's store is now selling fertilizer. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen bucks or so? Thank you. my own fertilizer. This time I want a scarecrow in the middle and a cobblestone pot also around it. see how much stone I have left. Any water? No. After that, we're going back to sleep. We're almost done. Go to sleep again. Yes. Now, let's see. Okay. What kind of quest do I advance? Reach farming. I want to craft a scarecrow. Okay, yeah, scarecrow. Let's first water these plants. Once I can chop down this large trunk, but I need, I think, 2000 gold for that. Scarecrow. 50 wood, 1 coal, 20 fiber. Guess I have that inside. 50 wood, need some more wood. Coal. Okay. Need some more wood. Lucky for me, I got plenty of that. Scarecrow has a radius of 8. So. So. Perfect. Did I get something? 100. Oh. Well. Introductions need 4 more people. Building a coop, yeah, it costs a lot of money, so let's chop some more trees. I'm gonna need the wood. First thing I need the next level pickaxe so I can get stone, because the stone's almost have no stone left. Thing. Yes. I wonder who we didn't meet yet. Because I'd like to finish that quest. Them at the egg festival. This is Pierre, but I need to find Pierre then. It's Tuesday, so I wonder how I can locate them without the saloon tonight. Let's start a party tonight. Let's take a look at the blacksmith. I really would like to be able to chop down those large stones. Whose house is this? Let's try and fish here. Yeah, I can fish, but I can't. Need a damn backpack. I guess we're going to save. Sleep again so that the days are gonna go by a bit faster. Gonna store some stuff. store this stuff by pressing shift and then right clicking it. At least I have enough fibers. Yeah, we'll go to sleep again. I have a request for you. I need fresh cloudy flower for my recipe. Can you bring it to me? Yes, this is cloudy flower, wasn't it? I really don't know no more. But so why is this? Yeah, cloudy flower. Bring her the cloudy flower. And after that we're gonna end the episode. Didn't do much this show. I think it was that house. It's locked. Hey, who are you? Thank you. sunfish. Nice. Haven't found sunfish yet. Well, the oh no. Just want to enter your home. Where are you, Jody? Delicious, thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Okay, so what did I get? Ooh, 350 gold. So if I go to sleep now, drop the fish. Maybe I want to keep the fish. Home, then we're gonna end the episode. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed watching me fool around a bit, give me a thumbs up, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Let's sell some more stuff.